6:56 new this morning. Firefighters battle a one-alarm fire in Madisonville. Fire crews were dispatched to Merwin Avenue near Blaney about an hour ago for reports of a building on fire, and they were able to get the fire out in about 10 minutes' time. A search found no one was home, and the fire was contained inside the home. Damage estimated at $12,000.